Charges dismissed for the couple charged in a viral encounter outside of an Oakland County Chipotle back in 2020. It happened in July 1st of 2020 outside that Chipotle on Baldwin Road in Orion Township. Jillian and Eric Wuestenberg both faced felonious assault charges after an altercation with another family. Jillian was recorded pointing a gun at the family. The Wuestenbergs say it happened after the family threatened them. We're working to learn why the court dismissed the charges.